checking in. We on Thanksgiving break. Yesterday was Thanksgiving. It was awesome. Just thankful to be able to go see family, see both of my grandparents, talk to my mom, talk to my dad. And we were able to go see the wife's family as well. So, you know, it was dope. You know, just being able to see family, especially as they continue to get older. You know, you try not to take those moments for granted. And y'all gonna be so proud of me because I don't think I really worked yesterday. I think I answered one phone call, but that was for client gifts though. But so it was an awesome day. Everybody keep asking me, am I working today? And I'm like, I don't know. So I'm kind of deliberately trying to switch up my schedule, which will make me not work. So right now we're headed to the gym because, I mean, you gotta burn that turkey off. You feel me? Like, everybody out here on Black Friday and stuff, but I'm just trying to stay, you know, keep the dad bod, you know, on point. Because we trying to keep the sexy version, you feel me? But, you know, especially with what I do, being in accounting and tax, you know, that's a desk job. So you definitely want to stay active, stay fit, and go to the gym. Get that blood going, sweat out that stuff, get some time to clear your head. And for me, a lot of times I use these trips. My gym is pretty far away. I'm about 25 to 30 minutes. So this is like the perfect time to like catch up on phone calls. Like if I haven't talked to my grandparents all week, maybe do some calls with colleagues. Maybe I got questions or something I need their help with. And then for me specifically, man, I use a lot of that time to just like pray, put on my worship music or whatever, just because it's some time that I can utilize. But today, we're going to try to switch up the schedule. We're going to try to hit the gym, come back home, eat. I'm going to try to work out faster, too, by the way, just to kind of help that burn, get them calories and all that. Get back home. I'm going to try my best to just kind of kick it with the girls. Try not to do much work. If I do, it'll be marketing and sales-related stuff, maybe updating back-end systems and my project management, just making sure all of that's up to par and everything's updated. But, yeah, we're going to try to enjoy this weekend, man. It's so hard to remember as a business owner to not just always work, just because that's what we're used to. But we do this so that we can make the appropriate money to live the lifestyle we want or whatever that is for you. But also to spend more time with our family, especially me having a young one, you know. You just want to spend that time with them because they're not always going to be young. So let's see if I can stick to that. Who knows? Because tomorrow I may be working just because I can't. I ain't did no work in 2 days. But yeah, love y'all. Thank y'all for watching. Check y'all later. Probably. Actually, I may show y'all the gym. I'm going to do that. I'm going to show y'all the gym. Hey, yo. Yep, made it to the gym. I'm finna get it in. Like I said, you gotta burn off that turkey, fam. You know, you don't wanna be nice and pudgy. We not trying to do that. We wanna be nice and healthy for the fam. Live a nice, long life. Be strong. I wanna be able to chase my kids around. You know what I'm saying? Throw them up in the air. Throw them on the bed. Pick the wife up. You feel what I'm saying, player? So, yeah, we finna walk up in here. It is freezing cold, even though probably it's not for real, but I'm born and raised in Atlanta, so it's cold. So I'm gonna holler at y'all. Great is your faithful. All right, we're going down. Oh, I don't know if y'all have ever seen the gym, huh? Look, Pete. Look at that. That's where work is done. So, let me put in said work.
It's like making a sandwich or some pizza. And it's fresh. And you can put whatever on it. Isn't that amazing? Look at that. On the pepperonis. The pepperonis. Watch this.
Alright, for this one, regular sauce, regular cheese. And then we gonna go spinach and double chicken. Yeah, you gotta get your vegetables in, you know what I'm saying? See, they gonna put it in that fire oven. Look at that, that's a real oven right there, boy. I will put the name of the restaurant on here, but I don't get paid for sponsorship. And we got the chicken on there, put that muffin into the fire pot. I'm gonna show y'all the hamburger
work. Yeah, right now, we're Your Pie Pizza. And my family loves this pie. But we got the Thanksgiving food, but you know, you don't want to wear it out too early. So try and get this little switch up so that Thanksgiving food can last. But it's a dope place. Look at this.
It's like a Subway. It's like perfect. They got the little oven back there. You know. And the pizzas be like handheld size. It'd be dope. So, this is where we're gonna end up.